just need you to lift up your hands and tell him who you think he is. Tell him who you think he is. Don't, some of us stand behind songs that people have written, and we say what people said to God, to him. But he wants you to open up your mouth and tell him that you are God. Praise Jehovah, the God Almighty. Praise Jehovah,
Kalente Kadus,
in all his splendor. We praise your name. We praise your name, Jehovah. Jehovah. Jehovah.
Can everybody say it?
This is holy.
Hallelujah, 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 Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah, Lord. Blessed Trinity.
Put your hands together and throw back your heads and say hallelujah. We speak to the south, hallelujah. We speak to the north, we say hallelujah. We speak to the east, we say hallelujah. We speak to the west and we say hallelujah. Let the kingdoms of this world recognize that the kingdom of heaven is at hand and that the renewal begins in you. There was a moment when two lepers began to march out against an enemy, and God amplified the sound of their feet. Some of you are going home tonight. God is going to amplify the sound of your praise. Pastor Celia spoke about the sound that precedes revival. I believe in this season, the sound is coming from those who are worshipers who happen to be. Your sound will be amplified from tonight. It will be louder than you think. The enemy is going to hear you coming. And he's going to run to the left. He's going to run to the right. Everything that the enemy has taken from you, you will claim back. Because you are worshipers who happen to be. Lift your hands one more time. And just say, the renewal begins in me. The renewal begins in me. Father, let this renewal begin in me. Let there be a stirring of my soul. Let there be a stirring of my spirit as I worship you. We're going to end with one song, and it's a song that's just in my head all the time. I'm going to ask Graham just to come up. Because the Bible says the world will know us by the love that we have for who? For who? For one another.